everyone. My name is Dr. Jeeva. I'm with Partha Dental Clinic, Fraser Town Branch. Our clinic is located on Moss Road, diagonally opposite to KFC and few minutes from Moss Supermarket. Now, we are open from 10 in the morning till 2 in the afternoon and 4 in the evening till 9 in the night. Most of us visit a dentist only when we have some sort of a problem. Maybe it may be pain or sensitivity, or you'll have difficulty in chewing food, or it may be bad breath. So I'll be telling you few reasons why it is important for you to visit your dentist regularly, or why you should visit your dentist. First is early detection and diagnosis of dental caries or tooth decay. Now this may seem small or minor at first, but if left untreated, it can give rise to many major problems. Now dental caries at its initial stages can be prevented and treated in a more conservative way. If left untreated, it may lead to pain and pus formation, and you will have to go for a root canal treatment. If that is not possible, if the root canal treatment is not possible because the disease has progressed further, you will have to go for an extraction of a tooth. So it is important to diagnose and treat dental caries at its initial stages. Second is periodontal disease or gum disease. Plaque accumulation lead to calcification or calcification of calculus, commonly known as tartar. Now this tartar or calculus harbors a multitude of bacteria which are harmful for your gums and your teeth. Now this bacteria will proliferate and it causes inflammation and enlargement of your gums. This causes loss of attachment between your gums and your teeth. Over time, this will also cause loss of the surrounding bone as well. So what happens is your teeth will become loose. You will have difficulty in chewing food. You will have difficulty in eating all your favorite food. Now periodontal disease or gum diseases, some of it can be reversed when treated in its initial stages. Now the third reason to visit a dentist is early detection of oral cancers or any other major dental concern. So oral cancers rank among the top 3 in India, and more than 50% of which is attributed to non-smokers and non-tobacco users. Now oral cancers are very hard to diagnose by yourself in its initial stages, and most of the signs and symptoms will be seen only at the later progress stages, which will be difficult to treat if they have been left for a long time. So in the early stages, your dentist can diagnose it and help you treat it. If left untreated, it will spread quickly and it will turn fatal. So an oral health not only depends, or not only is your gums or your teeth or your mouth, oral health also concerns your overall general well-being as well. Now studies and research has shown that your oral or certain dental diseases will affect your heart and lead to stroke, or cause certain types of cancers as well. So it is important that you give importance to your oral health as well. And dental problems, if left untreated, can spread quickly and cause major issues. If your teeth and your gums are cared in a proper way, it can keep you healthy for a lifelong as well. So it is important to book a consultation, visit us, and make sure to visit your dentist every 6 months as well. Thank you so much.